Baron guy is crazy. I can't drive. Trying to save him. Sad.
I just can't anymore. Feeling weak.
The free ones. Ten slaves for one of them. Wow. So we're saving this person, the one in the lighthouse. Probably. Oops. I mean, he was suffering. Was suffering. Put him out of his misery. How's that bad karma? Get it.
Why the fuck are we just chilling here? Look what else the guys up there. We were told to clear all the packs up. The pros can't do a thing without it. The road she gets our guys with.
Let me have my peace.
Yeah, I know. Still, I'm bloody tired of
What was that?
Oh, that bitch. Setting up all those traps. We gotta punish her for each of them.
It's the enemy!
Shit! It's him!
There he is!
He's hiding.
I will.
Weird, I couldn't knock him out. Oh well. Game crashed.
Who the fuck are you?
Or I will shoot!
Oh no, my gas mask is broken.
Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here then.
Oh, they're all gone. Get me some ammo first.
You, it's Shaitan!
Ah, we maxed out on ammo.
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend.
Good logic.
Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift.
Where's the lift?
Are you Artyom?
Yes,
come in.
Ma'am.
Whoever kills the Munai by Lair is my friend. The Munai by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles, too. Better death.
It's Colonel.
Give me your gun.
Read you loud and clear. Your man helped me. I mean, you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Munai by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? We helped you, so could you help us in return by leading our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. We should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
She has you.
If we go, we better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something.
It's a nice cozy place.
There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice.
Anything else? We're good. Yush. Don't mind if I do.
Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time.
Is this from Artyom's wall again? She had a really cool place though. On top of a lighthouse.
Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained, and they all obey their masters now. The Munai by Lair say they're gods of fire now. and the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone.
Not anymore. The guy bled out. Is that necessary?
I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders.
Ah, yeah. I noticed.
See the passage? You go through. I'll follow.
Okay. There we go. Power? Okay, I'll look for power.
The door won't open till we get the power on.
Chill out.
Turn the electricity on. There.
Oh boy. Something tells me I'm gonna be seeing a lot of big spiders. Here we go.
There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going.
Roger.
If you see Mom's picture, bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live. Said go left. Nani? Ingle.
I'd rather not stay down here too long. I'm trying to look for your mother's picture, but no promises. A 1,000 kilometer journey. Hold on for a sec. I don't think her mother's picture is in this room.
Stepionik, we're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it at bay. But what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor and the cracks open wider? I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office, drink and twiddle your thumbs trick. Oh, don't panic and strictly observe Directive 01 like a broken record. don't even know what to do anymore.
Is that him?
All personnel are to proceed according to general instructions.
Uh-oh. This place is infested. Like, feels like there's people here. I don't think her mother's picture would be in here. Her. I think we found it. Bingo. Ah, she died wearing a gas mask.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with Gyul in that hall any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. We certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the pittance that passes for rations nowadays. I'd like to believe that it's safer on the surface, but who am I trying to fool? The people are famished. Every day brings news of new attacks and murders, ever more violent. All my thoughts are with Gyul now. I can't believe this nightmare is the world she's going to live in from now on.
She's doing fine, too. By herself. Against a bunch of bandits. This is what happened. Defense, right. I need to chill out. Way? Is this the way? I don't know.
We are switching to emergency supply. Should be enough for the lift. If you already have the map, just wait for your eyes.
You said 2013, right? Bingo. What's a map? It's 2013, though. What is this? Years. Oh. Keep radio silence. And from the spiders. Disregard directive one. I guess they died before they could abandon.
Now, when we finally have the data on all of the largest city agglomerations, it is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was apparently hit especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to live there. Only Novosibirsk might be marginally worse, where-
Mommy, look at what I drew!
Who is this?
It's me! I drew this! Look!
That's a great picture!
Senior Researcher Kakimova, please, take the child outside. This is a briefing, after all.
Come, Gyul! You can't come in here! Come! Show me the picture outside!
While we're waiting, I suggest we take a look at the enemy territory. Here? And here. This is, obviously, City Lights. If not for Directive O1, if we had any means of communication, we'd have to report the coordinates immediately as a target for the follow-up strikes.
Let's get out of here, man. Footsteps. Have to use it, but I used it. So am I not supposed to be here? Oh, here we go.
Hurry up, Artyom! The generator's almost out of juice! Gyul and I won't last here without the lights!
You're telling me, man. I have no lights down here either.
Joe, get those lights back on! The lift did its job!
What are you doing?
The mirror! Power's failing! We'll be in the dark again soon!
Shaitan! Artyom! Gyul! Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on! Go, go, go!
Don't die. They won't jump us, he said. We'll be fine, he said.
Maps. So we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock.
Oh, thanks for
It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times and other things too.
Here you go.
Kepak me. Thank you, Artyom.
No problem.
This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little.